Good afternoon, friends. Pastor Bob here this week. Hey, we had a tremendous week here at First United Methodist Church. Between our Impact Sioux Falls, where we had over 50 to 60 youth from across our Dakotas here for a mission week of meeting at the homeless on the street, working with our Vacation Bible School that was held on Wednesday and Thursday. And it all ended with a marvelous event here last night, as you can see, on our back parking lot. We had a block party where we had over 400 people come, and it was children here. If you can imagine with me, bouncy areas over here, food being shared, music and dance being celebrated, and God's love and blessing being shared. It was a great week and a cap to a great evening last night. So I want to thank everybody who was a part of that, and we hope that you can know that we're making a difference by sharing the good news of Jesus Christ with children in our neighborhood, and last night was a great way to do that. So thank you for your faithful support of the ministry that we do together. Other great exciting news is we're continuing on with our stretch goal with the capital campaign and Beyond the Building, Believing in the Future. And so you'll be getting some more mailings around that. Those who haven't contributed yet, we hope that you'll make a pledge or a gift here before the end of the summer. We just thank you for your faithfulness in giving to God through the church. We just want to thank that our air conditioning's working. We're working on the chapel right now. That's been demolished, and so they're going to start remodeling that. And so that's an exciting piece that's happening at this time too. So lots of things going on this summer. We don't slow down in ministry, and we're studying together, connecting with God's grace through the book of Romans, and we'll be in chapter 6 this week. So if you can't be in worship, hey, watch for us on live stream. Go to our webpage and give through your giving opportunity there as well. So great week here at First United Methodist Church. Hope you have a great week and a great couple of weeks ahead.